I'm about to go to a snack bar right now, so follow me. It's quiet around here. A little too quiet. It's Sunday today. It's the 7th of September 2014. That house seems empty. I mean it. You know, it can be a quiet day, but sometimes it's too quiet. It's an airplane above there. You can see it here, I believe. Yes, there it is. It's going to Rotterdam big airport, or to Schiphol airport, I believe. People, let's be real for a moment. I'm 23 years old. You know, 23 and a few weeks old I am, since I came out of my mother's womb, I mean. You know, even though my age might be small, the Lord gave me a lot of wisdom and understanding, because the Holy Spirit is revealing things to me often that I myself can't notice with my natural senses, but he reveals it to me, and he opens my eyes and allows me to see things that often is kept hidden for others. You know, wait, no, I'll just keep talking. Look, if you have a neighborhood where they are paranormal, listen to what I'm saying, paranormal wickedness happening, that is, you know, lycanthrope, or as they call them, werewolves and vampires and all those other Nephilim entities. If you have Nephilim entities that are haunting a place, killing and raping people, or you have some fallen angels themselves that attack people in an area, if that's going on in an area, in a town or a part of a city, because it's always in a small centered area, you know, if that's happening in an area, you know, the people that inhabit that area, they will be aware of what's going on, even the young people, but they will keep quiet about it, especially to those that aren't from that place, you know. So if a place has paranormal wickedness happening, how will you know it? You will know it by days like this. Now, people going to say to me, Rashid, Spike Anissa is... Hold on. People going to say to me, Rashid, Spike Anissa is a very quiet city, nothing's happening over there. That's not true. Look, everywhere where humans are living, center, because a city is a center where a population gathers to share resources. Not really sharing, but a city is a centered population where human beings decide to stay in a certain area together, and they entrust their safety into the hands of a government. You know, that's what a city is. Well, listen, if you have a city where there are days when the city is almost dead, not as if people aren't alive, you know, then pay attention, because there are things happening in that city that people don't want to tell you. You know, I've lived in Lombardian, as I said in a previous video. And you see, Lombardia was a haunted neighborhood. It was a ghetto and it was haunted. Seriously haunted. You see, you even had demons having fights with each other on the streets over there. I mean it. Yes. You had demon spirits having fights with each other. And sometimes you could hear them. You see. But Lombardian, you know, it had these moments that it was very quiet over there. You know, too quiet. And that's what I want you guys to pay attention to. Don't pay attention to the crime rate, to what the media says. Pay attention to such facts. Because such facts sometimes tell more about the reality than you're aware of. Look. The reason I'm making this video is because I want to discuss this, you know? And I'm not ashamed to walk with my camera and talking to it to record stuff. Why would I? That way. Oh, there's dog poo again. I often see that here in the Netherlands. Already 8 minutes. Okay. Politie, police, camera toezicht, surveillance of cameras. Well, they've hidden cameras almost everywhere here. You probably will notice there's a camera. You see, so people are terrified here, and they don't trust each other. Even a spider has more safety, you know, than the people living in this city. Guys, you see, you know, I'm not a hypnotic speaker, you see. I don't have a satanic charm that when I begin to speak, people's souls are being invaded by magic and people fall to the ground and all these things. I'm not like that. I'm not into that. I'm just me, Rashid Emiliano Dosset, chosen by the living God, saved by Christ Jesus. And I'm just walking in his calling for my life, so that his purpose on earth with my life will be accomplished. So if you don't understand why I do certain stuff like this, you know, just pray about it. Because I'm just following the lead of the Holy Spirit. Look at this place. So abundant. It's not even night yet. It's still light. And there are many young people also living in this city. You know, I've been to Linz in Austria and Bruck aan den Mur. I had the same negative feeling in the atmosphere that I sense around here. With negative atmosphere, I mean the social and spiritual atmosphere around here. Just look around, guys. It's too quiet. Be careful of such shit is, okay? Even the cafe is empty. Subway. It's a snack bar. Dinner is being made, and I'll talk more on the camera soon. You know, I'll just do it right now. There's nobody here anyway. See, there's a subway over there, also called the metro in Dutch. See, they have an old metropolitan network now in the Randstad. You have one in Rotterdam and The Hague. They form one connection, and you have Amsterdam and Utrecht forming one connection. Well, this one here ends in Spijkenisse. And, you know, because it's weekend now, the subway has a different schedule. You know, look here. By the way, this song here is a very old song. It was during my early teenage years. Maybe it's from Gwen Stefani, I'm not sure. By the way, if you are watching this video on YouTube now and you notice anything strange, paranormal, just comment, don't worry. I'm not going with my camera outside searching for paranormal stuff, but if it happens, just let me know. I can see in the spirit realm, but I don't see through all layers of the spirit realm, because there are also layers in the spirit realm. Just like there are layers in the physical realm, like you don't see radiation, you don't see heat, or you don't see temperature, but it's there.
the same. You also have layers in the spirit realm. And I can see through some layers, but not for all.
Almost finished.
Tomorrow, my minor in European Union studies will begin at Leiden University. I'm on my guard for people I'll meet in my temporal class over there. You know, it's a funny thing that, not really funny, but it's, I find it quite strange that they've decided to let our minor for European Union studies to start a week later than the regular classes. By the way, the European Union is now trying to finish the beast system for the Antichrist, which is Alexander, also named Apollo or Helios. So I'm only doing this minor through the guidance of the Holy Spirit. I'm not so sure what the Lord wants accomplished through me over there. I'll follow him. I've learned to worry about nothing. Why? Because you can't, you know, fix anything with worrying, and worrying is unrealistic because he has all the power in the universe. And everything he will go through, he will go through it in the universe. So the one who has all power in the universe, if he's for you, then why do you worry? Yeah, it's coming. Thank you. Is it? Well, I'm going to get my dinner now. And just, I'm going to repeat this. If a place is quiet and tranquil, you know, not busy, it can be natural, but sometimes when things are too quiet, you need to begin to wonder stuff. Okay? May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you.